See that? That's the transmission. There's the motor. See that motor? It's getting replaced because Knucklehead didn't shut their car off when it started to overheat. So now I'm going to replace it with this motor. So for not shutting your car off, it costs you $7,000. Have a nice day. Shut your car off, it overheats, idiot.